Xiaomi's fifth generation J20 remains one of the world's more enigmatic and poorly understood modern combat aircraft. Even 11 years after its maiden flight and some 6 years after it entered initial service with the People's Liberation Army, PLA Air Force, deliberate PLA opacity and operational security is arguably the greatest cause of this. The rapid expansion of China's fighter fleet has alarmed its rivals, but its most advanced jet, the J-20, isn't too much of a concern, the top US Air Force officer in the Pacific said this week. It's the most modern aircraft. We had a limited opportunity to assess it. It seems okay. Gen Kenneth Wilsbach, the head of Pacific Air Forces, said Monday at the Air, Space, and Cyber Conference in National Harbor, Maryland. The J-20 was introduced in 2017 and is China's first fifth-generation fighter. Like other Chinese military aircraft, it faces technological challenges, most notably underpowered engines. Beijing, however, continues to develop the jet, making plans to add a better engine and sending it on longer-range operations. It's not anything to lose a lot of sleep over, but they seem to be building a lot of them. And certainly, we're watching them closely and seeing how they develop and how they operate them, Wilsbach told reporters. The J-20 and the FC-31, a fifth-generation fighter that is in development and will likely be carrier-based, will augment the Chinese Air Force's fourth-generation fleet and bolster its air-to-air capability, the US Defense Department said in its most recent report on the Chinese military. The two aircraft feature high maneuverability, stealth characteristics, and an internal weapons bay, as well as advanced avionics and sensors providing enhanced situational awareness, advanced radar tracking and targeting capabilities, and integrated electronic warfare systems, the report added. A top official with the state-owned firm developing the J-20 said in April that the jet was conducting regular patrols over the East and South China Seas, including combat patrols requiring a higher level of readiness. PLA Daily, an official military newspaper, said in August that J-20s had repeatedly scrambled in response to foreign aircraft entering China's East China Sea Air Defense Identification Zone.